1500. I'm infusing that into my glaive. I'll make my glaive 1500 attack. That's what I'm talking about. Tattoos? I don't know. Too many new guns. I gotta move some stuff out into my vault. Hold on a second. There we go. Find the darkness statue. Oh, thank you, Pyramid. Farewell, young man. Yeah, watch your step, it's a doozy. I gotta make sure that doesn't happen to me, so we better run! Hold that one. Oh my gracious. Too many enemies. At least we're not in a respawn restricted zone, so we don't have to start over anymore. So that's good. Now you just respawn and you just have to redo certain parts. You have to redo fights. That's nice. There we go. Going up.
Ikoris said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. And if you commune with the pyramid, you might be able to see the imprint on Sagira's shell. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember. The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid.
I want to try and destroy the statue? Brit! We need that. Leave my black woman statue alone. Something else is gonna happen. Yeah, that's what I thought. Another boss. He's got 3 health bars too? Bruh. He literally disappeared. He's a colossus. That's not good. And that's why you don't throw grenades. Right there. Because they can shoot them out of your hand and kill you, which doesn't make any sense at all.
The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid.
Pretty funny though, right? Sandy. Oh, she's throwing. Oh man. She kills herself all the time. People make fun of her all the time. They even named him Falcon Nades, actually. If you kill yourself with a grenade, because I do it so much. Right? Yeah, this is the legendary version of the campaign. So the normal one's easy. But this is crazy. But I love the challenge. I don't think you should have to redo the jammer every time you fail, though. I think that's kind of dumb. You should just restart at the boss. But, you know, whatever. Is that a... I'm jumping around the map. Alright, no grenades. I'm just throwing it now. Got more glaive ammo this time than buckaroo. Come on, he does not have as much as health as that other guy. That's a good thing. You got immune as well? Yeah. I guess you gotta shut down jammers again. Here they come. Hide behind her big mama statue. Come here. Oh, that's the original D1 Cabal music. That's cool. That's actually cool. That's nostalgic. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. That was really close. He just jumped off the edge and killed myself. Flamethrowers. Not safe. Not safe. So mad if I died there. Okay, that's it. We are so tired of anything right now. So many fucking enemies. And the snipers are down. Bro, they just keep coming. Stomp me off the edge, that is dirty. She even dared do something dirty like that. Last room. Maybe the game is the boss again. Bro, his gun can shoot from that far away? That's totally fair. Machine gun ammo. We need that. Oh boy. Mistakes were made. Man, he has so many reinforcements. That's like not even fair. Legendary version of the campaign. Yeah. It's called the unlimited enemy version of the campaign. Do I get my... That would be terrible. What are you doing? Get down from there. Steak. These boss fights take way too long. Most of the time you're not even fighting the boss, you're fighting the stupid billions of soldiers. A big mama statue. Protect me. It's the safest place in the whole map. Actually. Got to be kidding me. That is some BS. The pyramid made a pillar underneath me and pushed me over the edge. You've got to be kidding me. That didn't just happen. You've got to be freaking kidding me. I just got trolled by the game. Wow. I have to redo this from the very beginning now. That is the most stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh my God.